a positive RPR or VDRL test in you or your spouse who has multiple sexual partners, or a recipient of numerous blood transfusions or IV drug abuse, can indicate a possibility of presence of syphilis infection. Syphilis is a sexually transmitted disease that can be completely cured in the early stages. Positive tests can be associated with other infectious conditions like HIV, tuberculosis, hepatitis, malaria. Autoimmune conditions like SLE and rheumatoid arthritis can also be associated. Vaccination with smallpox, MMR, can also produce a false positive test. Injection drug use, pregnancy, old age, these are also other causes of false positive test. Positive VDRL test or RPR test has to be confirmed with a treponemal test. The stigma of STI should not stop you from reaching out for help. Untreated syphilis can cause long-term damage to your brain, heart, spine, and bones. It can be transmitted to your sexual partner. If you are pregnant, you can transmit it to your child. So see a qualified dermatologist immediately. Abstain from sexual activity and blood donation until you are declared cured.